This is the weirdest looking firebox I had ever seen. On the weirdest locomotive I had ever seen. A bell that's like in... It's like a manual auger, and the cab is way up there. That is, again, the weirdest looking locomotive cab layout I've ever seen.